So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here, give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.